What up, S&M Hit Squad, and welcome back, guys. Here's your boy Sean.
And your girl.
Yes, yes, yes.
Man. What did you do, S&M Squad?
Hold on. Did you see my reaction to you?
No. I'm going to watch it, though.
What?
What is up, S&M Squad? How are you guys doing today? We hope you guys are absolutely amazing.
Yes, you guys. If not, guess what? Let's turn around right now with some good energy plus some good music.
Okay.
My love, who we got today, babe?
Today, we'll be reacting to Brenda Lee.
I'm sorry.
Okay. She's apologizing for something.
You know what?
So, I'm excited to
growing up
hear what's going on.
I always was like, to it, like, don't say I'm sorry. Say you apologize. Because you're not sorry.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
But this song is called I'm Sorry. So let's see what she's sorry about. You know?
I guess it means the same thing.
Let's just see.
Let's do it, baby. All right, y'all.
Make sure you like, comment, subscribe to the channel, and also turn on your post notification bell so you guys be notified next time we drop a banger. Hey, we appreciate the love.
Yes, we do.
Let's jump into the lyrics.
Let's see what she's talking about.
Here we go, y'all. Good energy. Good music. All day, every day.
Thank you, my love. You already synced up.
Let's get it.
Thanks, babe. All
right, y'all. Here we go, y'all. In 5, 4, 3, 2,
okay.
1. Let's go.
She can sing, okay?
Come on now. Hold on. Should I send this one back?
She opened her mouth.
That sounds good to me.
She said, I'm so sorry that I was a fool. I didn't know that love could be so,
so cruel. Let's send her back.
Wow, that's real, Brenda.
Your voice is amazing. Here we go, guys.
He said mistakes are a part of being young.
Right.
But she said that She's not letting him get away with that. Mm-mm. That doesn't make
not
it right.
Today. That's not going to excuse you.
Wow, Brenda.
But I like the way that...
Her voice. Oh, she sounds like an angel. She is so angelic. Her whole vibe. Her aura.
It's like she's just standing there, but she's angel. Moving, but she's not moving.
And the way that she talks, her speaking voice is like soothing.
Brenda Lee.
I could fall asleep listening to her sing, speak.
I'm
just
sold.
Speak. She sounds up in that. Yes, that.
What?
Come girl, on, now, Brenda. Can't do it.
You got me.
Go, oh, Brenda. Please accept my apologies, but love was blind and I was too blind to see.
Bless you, Brenda.
Brenda Lee.
It's going to be okay.
Brenda Lee, baby. Oh, my gosh. That was my first time hearing Brenda Lee.
I'm sorry.
Where were we all these years? How could we not know about Brenda Lee?
Voice is amazing.
Oh, my gosh.
The way she just stood there and just let it go. That's what I'm talking about.
She is just the total package. And she just sat there like and...
That's like so
everything
sweet.
Everything that came angelic. Out of her mouth, it was so amazing. It was like...
So soft and soothing.
It was soothing, but it was real. Like, it was so... Something that needed to be said. It was like important.
Apology.
Yeah, it was important for us to hear it because we all fall in love and, you know, that it happens.
Yes.
You get hurt.
Yep.
And then people make,
and everybody make
people
mistakes.
Make up excuses for why they, you know, broke your heart. Like, oh, I was young. That's what you do when you're young, you know. And she was like, no, like, I'm so sorry.
Brenda.
Brenda.
Wow. Love it. I got to give her a 10.
I give you a I wish I could give you a 100. But from 1 to 10, Brenda, you get a 10 in my book.
That's
as
classic
well.
Music.
Oh. Woo!
You guys, please get inside the comment section.
I can't do it, guys.
Enlighten us on this one.
I need a vocal coach. Like, Brenda, where did you get those pipes from?
Brenda!
I bet she started singing when she was really young.
But she you was could just tell. Standing there. Yes, she didn't you even could move. Tell. And it's Brenda, like she was shy or something yeah, like.
She probably started singing at 2.
Right.
You know, she is. That's one of those voices, you know. She was born with it.
Wow. That was nice right there. That's what I'm talking about. That's
Brenda, you are amazing.
Hey, y'all keep bringing it. Drop it off. We're going to pick it up all day long. Can't go wrong.
Most definitely.
What?
Most definitely.
So what about the rabbit hole?
This is the best squad ever.
What are we going to do about the rabbit hole?
Guys, you guys lead us to... I don't know.
Should we go down?
It's up to the S&M squad.
S&M, 1,000 or more likes.
S&M, what do you want us to do?
You already know how we do it.
You want us to go down the Brenda Lee rabbit hole.
I
want to
go.
Does she have any more hits? Like, we don't know.
Hey, yeah, you never know.
You know?
Was that a, like, one-hit wonder? Because that was a hit.
Oh, my
In my gosh. Book, that was a hit.
What year did that come out? That sounds like the 50s. Or the 60s, right?
The late 50s. Wow. Early 60s, maybe. Just guessing, guys.
And the music. Know. Oh, it sounds so good and soothing.
Make you feel like the holidays or something. I don't know. It just put me in that spirit. I don't know.
It soothes my soul.
Yes.
I can just sit here for hours listening to her voice.
We gotta
I'm
continue.
Telling you. She is so soothing.
We have to continue S&M. I'm telling you. Yes. That's what I'm talking about.
How does she sound so good speaking like that? Her speaking voice, I'm pretty sure she could just lure anybody in. Like, as soon as she opened her mouth, it's like, yes.
Yes.
Yes, Miss Brenda. She yes, Brenda.
Presence. She definitely had that presence. That's what I'm talking about.
Okay.
You had that presence too, babe.
Oh, babe.
Yes,
you think
did.
So?
Yes, you really did.
Oh, I
don't you really did.
Oh,
and I'm
thank
not just
you.
Saying
you
that.
Have
just
it.
To,
you,
I'm just
you
saying,
me
you just had
well.
That. You had that presence.
Oh, thank you, babe.
That is glow. You got
that's
that glow.
A huge compliment.
Yes. And I love your pieces.
that presence like Brenda has?
Yes.
Oh my God. I love you too.
That's our time, guys. We gotta get up out of here because we're doing it back to back. Y'all already know how we doing it. S&M for life. We on our way to 100K.
Yay!
So if you didn't hit that button, smash that button right now.
Yes. We appreciate the love. S&M fun.
We up out of here, guys. Hey, it's your boy Sean.
And your girl.
Yes, yes, yes. Nice and sweet. Bam!
Now, I don't know how to hit that.
Your favorite couple, baby. Oh, you can hit it. You can hit it. Like you hit it last night.
Oh my gosh.
We up out of here. Y'all be safe. Peace.